Well, it's a conversation that'll eventually come up if you're an adult with aging parents. Should your mom or dad continue to drive?
New this morning, 9 on your side's Lisa Smith speaks with experts who say many times that answer is yes.
Ron Baldock is 70 years old and takes his truck for a spin nearly every day.
I get used to driving a truck around because when I worked, I was always in a pickup truck, running from shop to shop.
Experts say there are a lot of benefits to older drivers staying behind the wheel. Taking the keys too soon impedes their independence.
That leads to issues including health issues, including things like depression, including increased isolation.
They're safe drivers, but they're also, as we age, our body gets more frail, so they're also more apt to get injured in their cars.
AAA says easy fixes can keep seniors safer. Steering wheel covers, portable handles for getting in and out, swivel seat pads, and convex mirrors to reduce blind spots.
Nationally, 90% of seniors don't even use items like these in their cars. And the crash rate in Ohio for seniors is 15%.
The items are fairly inexpensive, but there eventually comes a time when adult children have to have that talk.
It's a long conversation, and it's not one that's easily resolved.
He says age doesn't determine who keeps driving. Ron Baldock advises get out and go.
Have some place to go that you like to.
Lisa Smith, 9 on your side.
Good advice there. You can usually find many of the car accessories online. Also, occupational and physical therapists can offer driving assessments for your parents.
That little thing to get in the car is brilliant.
Isn't it?
It's not just for aging parents. For those of us with not so great knees and short legs, it's good,
you know,
too.
I find, too, you know, the cars are different sizes and shapes now.
Yeah.
It's, you know, it's different.
I would like, you know, like they have on the trucks where the ledge just comes out.
Yes.
And you can just kind of step up into
Sometimes
your car.
It's difficult.
Especially when you're short and you have an SUV, I'm just saying.
Yeah. All I know is we've been talking